There is a war, unknown to the rest of the world. Age-old clans fight for supremacy.
Thank you. The merger of humans and technology is the next step in human evolution, and the Shadow Clans are at the forefront of this budding technology. The Shadow Clans is a story surrounding a highly classified mind-enhancing neural device developed in a secret underground laboratory. The neural device's primary function is to control millions of programmed nanoparticles, which it releases directly into the brain, triggering neurons to fire hyperactively. Like bursting open the floodgates of dopamine, self-replicating nanoparticles kickstart a chain reaction, causing otherwise dormant brain cells to instantly ignite. This enormous explosion of neural activity causes the host to experience an increased level of intelligence and a heightened sense of awareness.
But as fate would have it, the unbiased laws of cause and effect would ultimately begin to yield horrific side effects. Paranoid delusions, schizophrenia, and extreme levels of aggression are just the beginning. Homicidal tendencies wreak havoc as their once brilliantly enhanced minds fall victim to madness. A byproduct of genetic engineering gone horribly wrong, this state is known as rage, or rampant aging genome. Intense research reveals these side effects are caused by rapid cell deterioration, both in the mind and in the body, ultimately leading to extreme cases of rapid, premature aging. Living on borrowed time, death is inevitable.
But there is hope for the millions who have come to suffer these side effects. As lead scientist of the Irukandji faction, known only by the codename IQ, develops a highly classified code, which once uploaded into the neural device, will begin to reprogram the nanoparticles and ultimately save the lives of millions of people, including the main protagonist, Kanjiro, who is sent in to protect the code and keep it out of the hands of the Sinistra. Questions will be answered in the Shadow Clan's film.